NBC, we all know that there is nothing better. In my class, students have to raise their hand faster if they want to speak their minds.
SBC has taught me that a stronger crew means a better ship.
Arr. Seeing the excitement on the students' faces each day inspires me to work harder the next day.
I discovered that the Moose song is way better than any other song on the radio.
Growing up, I always heard the phrase, life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop around and look once in a while, you could miss it. This statement has never held as true as it has this summer. I have moved fast, and my students have moved faster. But the only thing to be missed will be the memories.
I've learned that there's nothing stronger than a motivated middle school student with spirit in their step and SBC love in their heart.
I love my students so much that I'm always ready to chase the bus a little harder.
Teaching at SBC is better than playing Quidditch.
My students have learned to compromise and solve problems faster than the United Nations.
A mind open to new ideas is stronger than a mind that holds rigidly to old opinions.
I've never worked harder over a summer, but it's never, ever been more worth it.
It's better to get pied in the face at SBC Olympics than to eat it with a fork.
The students taught me that they are truly amazing, able to become the center of our lives faster than you could possibly imagine.
If my biceps had grown as much as SBC students' minds this summer, I would be way stronger.
Class has taught me that the harder the topic, the more important it is to talk about.
This summer, I learned that active reading strategies make me a better reader.
In my math class, I have taught my kids to be fast and never give up.
We started day one, learned a lot, and had fun. Even if SBC can't be longer, it's left us all a whole lot stronger.
My students taught me to motivate, encourage, inspire, and work harder than ever before.
I learned that I love to teach. The harder I work, the better I get. Our goal is to be faster while achieving our best.
We get stronger from each other's spirits, as well as our sense of belonging.
My students work harder than a bivalve shell for money.
Only in multiplication tables should the goal be to finish faster than your classmates. Remember that you're always a team, not only in class, but in life. And you're only going to be as strong as your weakest member. So always be the leader that you know you can be.
We learned what foods make us stronger.
This summer was harder challenges, better spirit, faster bus chasing, and stronger House G love. House G!
Teaching requires thinking hard and loving harder.
Howdy, y'all! I like teaching SBC better than I like riding tractors and eating apple pie in Texas. And my students better call me all year long because I want to hear from y'all. See you later.
My students taught me that the faster you take responsibilities for your actions, the faster you'll be able to stay in the right direction.
The harder you work, the stronger you become.
It's better to live your life striving to be enormous than to stand by and live dark.
My students have taught me that the faster you embrace a positive attitude, the faster you can improve your life and the lives of those around you.
There's nothing better than a summer at SBC.
My students have helped me learn the SBC handshake even faster.
Duct tape is strong. It can hold a person up, it can mend something that's broken, but as we've learned this summer, SBC spirit is stronger. That's how long I've been on ya.